Under development to race in the future. So I want to say that this car, to me, is very advanced and very futuristic. Somehow I can consider this as a courageous car. It's a car of 2016, but actually is anticipating what could be a racing car of the 30s. So 2 decades after, because it is powered by hydrogen. And also the car is Swiss, so it's one of those colors that are, let's say, inspired by another concept car, tied in a different way to the world of racing, that was the Simacar of 1969. This is the model of the Battista, which was introduced at the Geneva Motor Show in 2019. In 2018, it was decided to create a company named Automobile Design to develop outstanding electric hypercars. And the Battista is the first model of this new business unit related with Infarina. And the Battista is like a dream become true, because it's the dream of outstanding performance, and it's the dream of speed, it's the dream of excellence. So I was asked the permission to give the name of my grandfather to this wonderful car of the future. And I think that it has been right to make it, because this car, to give his name to the car, because this car is expressing all the values of Pininfarina design. It's innovative, it's performing, it's
back to the whole